Desardes, I intend to prove to the Admiral that I fully identify as a Nart once more. Without regret, I will have to go through a test of loyalty. So,
with pleasure. Let's see what adventure she has.
Desardes. Captain Vasco, I'm glad to see you again.
I did, Admiral.
You want me to entrust...
Indeed.
Very well. A short time ago, we lost one of our...
I have heard about it. An incomprehensible sinking which fueled numerous rumors.
We cannot let the land dwellers think we are... So I need someone to invest...
At your orders, Admiral.
The shipwreck is stranded on the shore, southwest of the island.
Thank you, Admiral.
I'm counting on.
Here comes our pay, boys!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate! Bit of poison on my blade.
And let's go!
Let's see
if we can ward off this fight! If you can ward off this fight!
my blade. Then let's go!
See if you can ward off this fate!
Look, there it is.
I have never seen a boat on its side like this. It looks like the corpse of a mariner.
The corpses are chained up. These beasts were captive. Could they have died during the sinking?
I don't think so. They don't seem to have drowned. Something bigger was slaughtered. No effort at all.
It looks like an enormous cage. But look.
It's been broken. Is this ringing any bells for anyone else?
The hull was torn apart. And given the way that the wood is broken, it came from the inside. Damn it. What happened here?
There are scratch marks almost everywhere on the wood. But they do not look like the marks a reef would make.
This ship was apparently carrying creatures from the island. The largest one managed to escape and made a hole in the hull as it tried to run away, just like in Serene.
The Admiral will not be satisfied with our deductions. She will want concrete proof. Let's keep searching.
Let's see if you can ward off this feint! All the clues seem to corroborate the captain's journal. This is the guardian who was locked up on the boat freed itself and
Yes. And my brothers had no meat.
Let's go back and explain this to the Admiral. The captain.
Desarde, what can I do for you?
Regarding the mission you entrusted Captain Vasco with.
We have come to give our conclusions.
I'm listening.
We examined the shipwreck and the surrounding area. An enormous beast. It made a hole in the hull.
Alas. I was expecting... Did you find any?
The captain's journal tells the tale of the
Thank you, Vasco. And rest assured, we will never transport another one of those. Our honor is safe, thanks to you. What you have achieved for us all.
I am most grateful to you, Admiral. But I would like to request...
A request?
As you know, Desardes was seaborne, despite being taken away from... I know that you have sent me on this assignment so that I would reflect on my own condition. But I believe that you were also hoping I would manage after proving to be invalid. Perhaps it's time to officially recognize my companion.
If Desardes wills it so, I would be glad to act.
It would be an honor, Admiral.
Welcome amongst your own people, Desardes.
Thank you, Admiral.